Hi guys, you're in Effect Channel and Max is here. Forget about cheat sheets in your phones and especially on scraps of paper, because today I will show you a few modern gadgets for cheating during exams and you may have never heard of some of them. Links to all the gadgets you will find in the description below the video. The first thing that comes to mind for easy passing of the exam is earpiece. Connect it to the phone and insert it into the ear. Now you just have to whisper the number of the ticket or dictate the question to your assistant, and then record the answer he will tell you. But as you know, you are not always able to say something on the exam, so that the teacher didn't notice this. Therefore, a digital pen comes to the rescue. It looks like a normal pen, but it's not so simple. Everything you write on a sheet of paper with this pen will be copied via Bluetooth on your smartphone. For example, you write a question on a sheet of paper and it immediately appears on your smartphone, and thanks to auto-sync with the cloud, your assistant will immediately see it and you will get the answer via earpiece. Also, you can really come in handy such a thing as a pen with invisible ink. For example, you can write down any formula on a sheet of paper. A sheet of paper will remain absolutely clean in this case. To view your recordings, you just need to send to a sheet of paper a light of your UV flashlight that is located on the reverse side of the pen. A blank sheet of paper will not cause suspicion of the teacher when you will come to the exam or test. You will only need to send UV light to the written text. United States developers have created the mobile app MathPix that is able to solve any equation that is written on a piece of paper. You just have to take a picture of this equation on your smartphone. The application is able to solve various types of equations, including integral ones. MathPix can even show you step-by-step solution of the equation and explain why this particular method is the most effective. You can download it free for Android and iOS. Of course, it's impossible to ignore smartwatches, which are very popular today. You can download infinitely many cheat sheets and cheat on the exam. There is a built-in panic button in the watch, all smart functions are blocked and the gadget only shows the time when you push it. But if the teacher stands behind you, the watch will not help you. That's why the experts have created a smartwatch with an invisible screen. You can read the text on such screen only with the special glasses. Even if the examiner stands next to you, he will not be able to find fault with you, because the screen of the watch will appear inactive for him. In order not to arouse suspicion at all, you may bring this seemingly ordinary calculator to the exam. You can use calculators during the many exams, so you will be able to use it without problems. And when the time comes to write the answers, you enter the special combination of keys on the screen, and the preloaded text of your answers appear on the screen instead of numbers. You can download information into it from a computer via a standard USB cable. And in my opinion, the coolest gadget that we will review now is a hidden camera that can be fixed on the clothing and can transmit streaming video to your assistant or can take pictures of your tasks. The camera is fixed either on the spot of a button or under the sleeve, and when the teacher is not around, you have a couple of seconds to take pictures that will immediately be transmitted to your assistant. He sends you the answers via the earpiece. This scheme will be the most productive and the least dangerous for disclosure. This set of gadgets can be highly expensive, and the most complex options have a special button to fix it on a toe to send signals to your assistant. But when talking about entrance exams, university entrants are ready to do anything. For example, in Thailand, three guys were caught cheating with glasses with built-in camera. The entrants recorded the questions using the camera. Then they left the audience and handed them via the laptop to a special team, which sent them the answers via the smartwatch. This scheme was uncovered and all 3,000 entrants were forced to retake the exam. And these three cheaters were added to the blacklist of the medical university they were going to enter. So the road to this university is closed for them forever. I can hardly imagine the situation if they could enter there and become sergeants, for example. I would never want to be the patient of this sergeant. By the way, one of them admitted later that he had to pay $24,000 for all these gadgets and for helping during the exam. That's the way it is.